Hi guys, welcome to Rapturous House. My name is Tanya. I hope you all are doing absolutely wonderful. Today's reading is going to be for my Virgos. I want to see the person that you're currently thinking about right now, present moment. How does this person feel about you guys? This will be a pick a crystal, pick a card reading. First, we're starting off with the rose quartz here. This is all about unconditional love and acceptance. It brings in deep emotions, promoting healing and a lot of self-love here. So first we have the rose quartz. Then we have the red jasper here, which is a very powerful stone. You know, it's very powerful. It's very energetic. It is kind of like the go-to crystal for whoever needs an extra kind of boost in energy and our stamina. So we have the rose quartz here. Beautiful energy, absolutely beautiful. This is all about vitality. You know, this is all about harmony and love. And then we have this citrine. This is about good fortune here. You know, it promotes generosity of spirit and also the accumulation of wealth. It encourages gratitude for the small gifts in life. And it motivates you to freely share your abundance here. So I'm getting someone here with stamina, someone with love, and someone with wealth here. Beautiful energy. I want you guys to take a moment. Zone in on these crystals. Take yourself a moment, zone in on these crystals, and then we're going to see which one you guys pick. So we're going to have the rose quartz as crystal number one. We have the red jasper here as crystal number two, and we have the citrine here as crystal number three. All right, my loves, I want you guys to take a moment. I do want to thank you all. I want to thank you all for all your likes, all your shares, all of your comments. They're all greatly, greatly appreciated. If you haven't yet subscribed to the channel, please do so. That way you'll get notified anytime I upload any new video footages. But also that way I'm able to tug on your energy, okay, guys? Please remember, only take what's yours. Leave everything else behind. If you guys would like a personal reading, my website's information is down in the description below. That is the only way that you're able to obtain a personal reading, okay? All right, my loves, I do call on the Holy Spirit. I call on the white light that guides us. I call on the goddesses that gives us our strength. And the angels that protect us. Let's get into this. I do want to send a special shout out, guys, to all my members, guys. Thank you. Thank you for joining me. Thank you guys for supporting the channel. I will be doing a members only video either Friday or this weekend. Also, guys, for anyone that has been donating to the channel, thank you guys. Your support is so appreciated. I also have a contest going on right now, present moment. I'll be picking one person at the end of each month until the end of this year, and you'll be offered a personal free reading. So the instructions is down in the description on how you guys can enter into that contest. There's three steps to actually enter into the contest for your name to be put in the drawing. If I could actually speak, for your name to be put in the drawing, and I'll pick you guys at the end of each month, okay? All right, my loves, we're going to get into this reading, okay? So first, we're going to start off with the rose quartz. Second, we're going to go to the red jasper. And third, we're going to go to the citrine. It will be time stamped, and I want you guys to pick. This is going to be how this person feels about you right now, present moment. All right, my loves, let's get into this. All right, my loves, so this is going to be for group number one. If you pick the rose quartz crystal, this is all about unconditional love here. You know, this is a belief of true love, which brings stability and a solid foundation in love. If you've picked crystal number one, which is the rose quartz, this is going to be a reading for you. So let's see, show me spirit. This is going to be for my Virgos. My Virgos that picked the rose quartz crystal. How does my Virgo's person feel about my Virgo right now, present moment, spirit? Oh, I regret lying to you. There's someone here. This person absolutely regrets lying to you. Tell me more. How does this person feel about my Virgo spirit? I bury myself in work to forget about you. So there's someone here that's in avoidance. This person is in love with you. This person's ashamed. There's something here of this person being ashamed of their behavior. They're not doing anything else though, but I also don't get them doing anything to rectify the situation or to get out of the doghouse. Because I'm getting an energy of someone here that's in the doghouse with you, but this person loves you. Show me more. Show me more for this person that's in love with my Virgo. I am grateful for the spiritual lesson here. Tough love. You're giving this person some tough love here. Yeah, you are. I feel you even though we are apart. See that? This is someone here that you are giving some tough love to. This person is extremely grateful for you. This person is in regret right now, present moment. This person is distracting them. I'm also getting this person giving you some time. I feel like this person is giving you some time. Yeah. So my Virgos that picked this rose quartz crystal, tell me about this person. Tell me about the person. How is this person? How does this person currently feel about my Virgo spirit? Ooh, temperance here. Sagittarius energy. This person feels like you are a blessing. Could be a Sagittarius. Page of Cups. You're going to receive an apology from this person or some type of communication from this person. It could be in a way of an apology, but it's an expression of, I'm sorry, I care. That type of energy is coming from this person. Could be a younger water sign, or this could be a Sagittarius. Tell me more. So we have the King of Cups, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces energy coming through. This person's in love with you. This person has a lot of emotions for you. This person is emotionally mature. This person is emotionally mature. This could definitely be somebody here that's in the doghouse right now, present moment. That's what I keep getting. It's like this could definitely be someone here that's in the doghouse right now, present moment. Tell me more. How does this person truly feel? We have the Nine of Cups. This person's watching you. The world. You are this person's world. You're this person's world and you're this person's wish fulfillment. You are this person's wish fulfillment and you're this person's world here. This person's trying to figure you out right now, present moment. Libra, Gemini, and or an Aquarius here. This person's trying to figure you out right now, present moment. This person has learned a lesson. This person has learned a lesson dealing with you. Some of you guys, you know, this person could be at a distance from you, or this person could be from a different cultural background. But I'm also getting like someone here that this kind of requires some travel for some of you guys. But I'm also getting an energy here of you opening up this person's eyes to the world. There's something here. This person could be younger than you for some of you guys, but still emotionally mature. You are this person's wish fulfillment here. You are. And this person is trying to figure you out right now, present moment. Whoever this person is, if you've picked this rose quartz crystal, this person is trying to figure you out right now, present moment. Yeah, tell me more. How does this person truly, truly feel about my Virgo spirit? How does this person truly feel? Ooh, forgiving and learning. As you release and heal the past, you experience more love in your present moment. So this person wants you to forgive them. Whoever this person is that's in love with you, this person wants you to forgive them. I feel like some of you guys, this person's in the doghouse right now, present moment. And it's like wanting you to kind of be understanding because they're trying. It's like this person wants you to kind of be understanding here because they're trying. And it's like, it's like this person, I don't know why I'm hearing like, give me my credit. Give me the credit for me actually trying. This person does love you. And the Page of Swords is a beginning stage, a curiosity, trying to figure out how to communicate better with you, trying to figure out how to better understand. They're trying to figure out a better understanding here. This person actually wants something balanced with you. And this person is patient. This person thinks of you as being very patient with them. This person understands that they've disappointed you in some type of way, shape, or form. They understand that. They may be trying to distract themselves right now, present moment, but I just kind of get this person's in love with you. This is not somebody that you have to worry about this person doing something with someone else. I'm not getting that energy because this person feels like you are their world. And if you've been intimate with this person actually likes the intimacy between you and them. This person's actually very much so content with you. This person may be in the doghouse with you right now, present moment, but they are actually very content with you. They are. And I feel like you're teaching this person some things. For a very small group of you guys, you know, this person, this could actually be somebody here that you have a child with. Yeah. All right, my loves, if you've picked rose quartz crystal, that's what I have for you. All right, my love, if you have picked crystal number 2, the red jasper, this is your reading. This is how your person feels about you right now, present moment. Let's see. Show me, spirit. Show me what I need to see for my Virgos that picked the red jasper crystal, which is all about power and stamina and energy. Why do I feel like this is somebody that has a lot of passion for you? There's a lot of fiery energy that's coming through here. Show me, how does this person truly feel about my Virgo spirit? How does this person? We both know I'm not the one for you here. What is that? Tell me more. How does this person truly feel about my Virgos that picked this red jasper? It was my fault, but I blamed you here. Oh, okay. Okay. So this is someone here that I've been feeling a lot of endings. I left when I saw you with someone. So this is someone that this person feels like you have betrayed them or done them wrong in some type of way, shape, or form. Whoever this person is, they feel like you blame them. They may have not taken fault. Like, you know, they may have not put in enough effort, enough work, enough time into the connection. They played a role in this. But this is also someone here that's playing the blame game. They're blaming you here. You know, they are like, instead of truly owning up to it, they're saying, we both know I'm not the one for you. Like, this is like brushing it off here, making excuses. It says, it was my fault, but I blamed you. You see, this person has blamed you, but I feel like they're starting to recognize the role that they've played. The way things are shaking up or aligning between you and this person, they're recognizing the role that they played in this. I left when I saw you with someone. So some of you guys, you may be with somebody else right now, present moment. And this person, this is like somebody popping up on you and seeing that there's another vehicle at your house or that you're dealing with someone else here. Okay, let's see. Let's see what's going on. Tell me, how does this person feel for my Virgos that picked this red jasper? Show me, spirit. How does this person feel about them? How does this person feel about my Virgo? 6 of Cups. This person can't stop thinking about you. This is somebody that you have a past life connection with, somebody that you could have children with, or this is somebody from your past here. They can't stop thinking about you. The Devil, Capricorn energy. This person is addicted to you, highly attracted to you. This person is obsessive over you and they can't stop thinking about you. They cannot. Tell me more. How does this person feel about my Virgo? How does this person feel? 5 of Pentacles here. So this person feels like you're getting over them. 3 of Wands. Yeah. this person feel, as I just saw 333 on the clock, this person feels like you're getting over them. Like this person could have walked away from you, but this person feels like you're getting over them. You're moving on from them. Tell me more. How does this person feel about my Virgo? Three of Wands again. This person feels like you're moving on. You're waiting for better. You're waiting for your ships to come in. You're waiting for somebody else. This person feels like you're focused on your future and they don't feel like they're too much of a part of this future here. The Hermit, see, you're withdrawn from this person. Virgo energy. Some of you guys can be dealing with another Virgo, but this person feels that you're withdrawn right now, present moment. Like you're doing you. This person feels like you're doing you right now, present moment. Show me more. How does this person feel about my Virgo spirit? Six of Swords. There's some back and forth between you and this person. King of Swords, Libra, Gemini, Aquarius energy. This person wants to talk about how the grass is not greener on the other side. And this person also hopes that you don't get better. Like this person hopes that you don't get better. And they also want to have a conversation with you. Four of Cups, because it's somebody that's unsatisfied in life without you. Whoever this person is could be a Libra, Gemini, or an Aquarius, or this person could be like an authority figure. Somebody very intelligent, very educated. Very intelligent, very educated. Some of you guys, this could be somebody that was in the military, the armed forces. This could be somebody that works within, I just heard a juror or a police officer. That type of energy is coming through. This person could also work in security or in the court system as well. This person could definitely work in the court system as well. And this person, it's like they're hoping that, yeah, this person's unsatisfied without you. Tell me more. How does this person truly feel about my Virgo spirit? Seven of Wands. Excuse me. Seven of Wands. This person's not fighting for this, though. They're not fighting for this. They're not fighting for it. Queen of Pentacles, Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn energy. This person is too high and mighty. Like, that's what this, that's the energy this person's giving off. Like this is, it's beneath this person. There's something in this energy. It's like, it's beneath this person to say that they want this, to say that they want you or that they want you back. It's beneath this person. That's how this person feels. Show me more. Show me more for this person. How does this person feel about my Virgo spirit? Seven of Pentacles. This person is starting to feel like this is a waste of their time to continue investing in this Ace of Pentacles. This person wants a new opportunity. They do. But some of you guys, this person feels like you're invested somewhere else. Whoever this person feels like you're invested somewhere else. Or you're waiting for a new opportunity. You're waiting for someone else, someone new. Show me, spirit. Show me, how does this person truly feel about my Virgos? How does this person truly feel about my Virgo? This could be the one. You've already met the romantic partner you seek. This person feels like you could have been the one, but there's something here about a missed opportunity. Like this is someone, this person feels like they could be missing an opportunity with you because you could have truly been the one or you could truly be the one. Yeah, because this is somebody from your past. This is somebody that you're already dealing with. All right, my loves, let's see. Because we also have this Ace of Pentacles. You see, there's an opportunity. You're not done. This is not done between you and this person. Not at all. If you've had sex with this person, look at that. This person finds intimacy to be really good with you. Knight of Cups, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces energy. Some of you guys, there's more than one person here. Some of you guys, there's more than one person here. If you pick this red Jasper, there is more than one person here. That's thinking about you right now, present moment, and that has feelings for you right now, present moment. We have Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces energy. This is somebody that's very loving, somebody that's in love with you. And then we also have this Knight of Wands here. Somebody that's extremely attracted to you. This person's addicted to you. They're addicted to your aura. Yeah. All right, my loves, if you pick this red jasper, this will be your reading. Until next time. Hi, guys. Welcome to Rapturous House. Okay, so if you pick crystal number 3, we have this beautiful citrine crystal. You know, this is all about abundance, growth, and prosperity. So if you've picked the crystal number 3, the citrine, this is your reading. Let's see the person that you're currently dealing with right now, present moment. How does this person truly feel about you? How does this person truly feel about my Virgo spirit? Show me. I hope that you can forgive me one day. Oh, somebody here hopes that you can forgive them. Show me for this beautiful citrine crystal for my Virgos. How does this person feel about my Virgo? I know I messed up everything. Wow. Tell me more. Tell me more, spirit. Just being near you is intoxicating. This is somebody that feels like they messed up their future here. This is somebody that feels like they could have a very abundant future with you. This is someone here that feels like they messed up things with you, or they're messing up things with you right now, present moment. I don't know why I'm getting there, messing up their money in some type of way, shape, or form. Like, you and this person, there could be plans of a future here, but there's something here about this person messing some things up. But there's also, like, this person, you're irresistible to this person. You're irresistible to this person. And whatever this person has done, they are seeking forgiveness because this person know that they have messed up everything. I don't know, but I keep getting friends. I keep getting a friend's energy. This could be like an acquaintance or a friends with benefits energy or a friendship here. That's kind of this overall energy of what I keep feeling. Let's see. Tell me, spirit. Show me what I need to see. For my Virgos that picked this citrine crystal, how does this person feel about my Virgo, spirit? How does this person feel about my Virgo? Wow. Six of Cups. This person can't stop thinking about you. This is somebody that's from your past. You have a past life connection with this person. The Hangman, Pisces energy. There's been a shift here. This person's eyes have been woke. This person is now woke to the connection. This person is now woke to your connection with them. This person feels a soul bond to you. Like, this person feels deeply connected to you, whoever this person is. This could be somebody that you've known for a long, long time here. This could definitely be someone here that you've known for a long time. Tell me more. How does this person feel about my Virgo spirit? The Chariot, Cancer energy. This person feels like there's some obstacles and blockages between you and this person right now. The Emperor, Aries energy. There's something here that's coming in between you and this person right now, present moment. The Star. Oh, it's what you guys are chasing after. You and this person, you're on two different paths right now, present moment. As I see 333 on the clock, you and this person, you're on two different paths right now, present moment. Whoever this person is, you're on two different paths. The Magician, Gemini, Virgo energy. This is somebody that's manifesting you, the Empress. You are this person's wish fulfillment. You're everything that this person could ever want. You are this person's wish fulfillment, and you are absolutely everything this person could ever want. You know, you could remind this person of a mother figure. Tell me more. This person finds you to be very abundant. And I told you, there's something here about this person feeling like with you, they could grow. With you, life could be better. But they messed up. Or they're messing up. Show me more. How does this person feel about my Virgo spirit? How does this person? So we have the Two of Wands. They're indecisive about you, the Sun. Leo energy. This person's lost right now. Like, everything tells me that you make this person happy. Everything tells me that this person feels like you see them. You truly, truly see them. This person is highly attracted to you. They are. But with this Two of Wands, it's like this person is lost right now. Lost in the sauce is what I'm hearing. Lost in direction is what I'm seeing here. Eight of Wands. But you're going to hear from this person. You're going to hear from this person, or this person's going to, if there's been blockages in communication or blockages in the path of this person getting to you, this person's going to make something happen. They're going to make something shake here. Oh yeah, because you're too important to this person. Whoever this person is, you're too important to this person. Tell me more. How does this person truly, truly feel about my Virgo? How does this person? Six of Wands. The Hangman. This person is like, you know, this person feels unseen by you right now. Also unrespected by you right now, present moment. They're not winning you over right now, present moment. They're not being successful with you right now, present moment. I feel like this is somebody here that you've released this person. Because there's a release energy coming through. You've released this person. Tell me more. How does this person... Oh, wow. That's all a whole bunch. This person's unable to move on from you. They are. But they're not sure. This is somebody that's very manipulative. They don't want things to end with you. You see, this is somebody very manipulative and controlling. This person doesn't want things to end with you. They're having such a hard time walking away from you, though. But they also feel like they're wasting their time and continuously investing in this, but they can't help themselves. Whoever this person can't help themselves. They can't help the feelings that they have for you. They cannot. King of Wands, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius energy. This person is absolutely attracted to you. Somebody here, this could be something same sex as well. This person's absolutely obsessed with you and attracted to you. Tell me more. How does this person truly, truly feel about my Virgo spirit? How does this person? Healing family issues. Your love life benefits as you forgive your parents here. Somebody here, there could be children involved. And that's playing a very significant role on the connection between you and this person. Somebody here, this person could actually have issues with a mother or father figure here that has played a role on this connection. That has played a very significant role here on this connection. Yeah. All right, my loves, if you pick this citrine crystal, this is your reading. Love and light. Bye, guys.